Hi, today I will show you how to make a cheap hot air gun. It can be used for soldering, desoldering. It's a good tool for harvesting electronic components from old electronics. The project will cost you about $15. All spare parts can be found on eBay or AliExpress. Check references in the description below this video on YouTube. So, what do you need to make this project? It's an 8-wire handle with a fan. It cost about $10. The purpose of this handle to work within a soldering station, but it can be used alone without any station. Identify pinout for the handle. Watch my previous video in which I explained how to find out pinout for the handle. It's an adjustable AC dimmer. It costs about $2. The dimmer let you control the amount of power supplied to an electrical device. In our case, the device is a heating element inside the handle. Watch my previous video, where I've made a review of this dimmer. I presume you already have a multimeter. Many multimeters nowadays have a built-in temperature function. It would be nice if you would measure temperature with your multimeter. If you don't have a built-in temperature function, then you need to turn your multimeter onto a millivolt scale. A thermocouple produces a temperature-dependent voltage, and this voltage can be interpreted to measure temperature. See Wikipedia for the details. It's an adjustable DC-DC boost converter. It costs about $2 for a piece. If you don't have a 24-volt DC power supply, then use this DC boost converter to increase voltage to feed the fan.
The DC-DC boost converter lets you increase voltage up to 24 volts, which is needed for the full speed of the fan.
Okay, let's assemble the device. The read switch and the ESD wires are not connected. Connect the high voltage wires to the dimmer. Okay, connect the thermocouple wires to the multimeter. I already have an adjustable source supply, so I don't need to use a DC-DC boost converter. But you may have to. Connect the fan wires to the DC power supply.
Окей, power on. FN. Okay, let's do some desoldering with this hot air gun so you can see what you will get.